Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. Let's take a look at some new apparel that just came in from Wilson. This is the Federation Polo. Comes in this champion gold with black accents. It also comes in a white one we're going to look at in just a second. Really nice garments. Excellent feel in the hand. Not sure who's designing the apparel at Wilson now, but they have done an outstanding job. This is the last two collections looked at, by far the best apparel I've seen with a W on it. So really, really love this new Wilson gear. All of these items are going to protect you from the sun. They're also antibacterial, so they're going to resist, you know, odor and stuff when you're out there playing. This is a really nice polo here. Very classic two-button placket with a nice contrasting pop right here. Some black taping inside the neckline. Very openness to great feel in the hand. Nice use of mesh down here under the arms to help with breathability. And you see that main piece right down the center of the back there is mesh as well, a little bit of contrasting color blocking right there. Graphic story down the sides. There it is in that champion's gold black, and then here it is with white with the champion's gold accent right there. Close look at the back. And again, nice use of mesh down the center. And then here we have a mock neck garment with a zip. And cool thing about this zip right here, it's got some nice taping and also have a nice little garage right there for the zip to park into. So that is not going to rub against your skin. It's protected right there. So it's going to be very comfortable as you wear it. Nice openness to the neck. And then really nice graphic detailing on the front of the garment right there. Wilson logo on the left sleeve. And as we look at the back, again, nice openness to the weave of the fabric. Great feel in the hand. And then that mesh detailing is part of this color story that continues down the back of the garment. And then again, just a little bit of color right there. And mesh at the neckline. Here we have the crew, and this one is slate gray with champion's gold accents on the neck taping and Wilson logo, and then some nice white contrasting down this under the arms, and that features mesh right there. And then again at the back, just like we saw on that last mock zip, we have a bit of mesh at the neck as well. Right there. There it is in that slate gray, and then here it is in white with champion's gold. Next up, we're going to look at the Federation Square short. This one has a 9-inch inseam, so it's going to hit right about, you know, mid to top of your knee. Very nice, good feel in the hand again, with a draw cord and an elastic waistband on this one. Couple of pockets at the front, and a quick look at the back, and you can see the contrasting white on the back of that short right there. And that is also available in black. And again, it has that white contrast across the back of it. And the last piece we're going to look at in this group is the warm-up. Here's the jacket. Some nice mesh detailing on the front of this one. It does have that full zip entry. And again, the zipper is going to park right in here inside that little zipper garage. So it's going to protect your neck if you have it fully zipped up in a really, really cold hit. Nice cuff right here. And then again, you can adjust the hem of the jacket with this pull right there. A couple of pockets at the front. They're zippered pockets. And a nice clean look to the back with, again, some mesh detailing that comes from under the arms down the back of the jacket. And again, we also see that nice break at the elbows right there for good range of motion. And that was also a breathability story. And then lastly, we're going to look at the pant. Just like with the shorts, we have that elastic waist with a draw cord. We do have just the two pockets, front pockets on this one. There's some mesh here through the crotch of the garment to help with breathability. And then at the bottom, it is a zippered ankle cuff right there. So you're going to be able to get this one on and off while you still keep your shoes on. Perfect when you're out on the court. And then at the back of the garment, nice use of mesh through the waistband and then down across the upper hips right there to help with breathability. Really, really impressive stuff there from Wilson. Thanks for joining us this week. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.